Well, as you just saw on the Today Show this morning, Vermont Senator Pat Leahy faced off with Republican Senator from Utah, Orrin Hatch, about the confirmation process. Both men are on the Senate Judiciary Committee. And tonight, News Channel 5's Mary Morin takes a closer look at their exchange.
Vermont's longest-serving senator has been involved in the confirming of several Supreme Court justices. He says whomever President Obama picks would be ready to serve on the court by the fall.
The irony is, Matt, when a Republican president nominated John Paul Stevens, heavily Democratic Senate, we confirmed him in about 2.5 weeks. So actually, we're spending a lot more time now. I'm the only member of the Judiciary Committee who voted for Justice right. Stevens, who was there, but it can be done. It's the same schedule as the Roberts and Sotomayor hearings.
Leahy admitted he's given President Obama advice on who to pick, but wouldn't share that advice with Matt Lauer. When Utah Senator Orrin Hatch brought up the possibility of Hillary Clinton being nominated to the court, an exchange between Hatch and Leahy revealed some of the tensions already building over the nomination on Capitol Hill.
Would she be qualified?
Well, I'm not going to judge anybody right now. I happen to like Hillary Clinton. I think she's done a good job for the Democrat Secretary of State's position. And I have a high respect for her and think a great deal of her. But I'm not going to prejudge that.
Well, I think we'd have to look at it very carefully, and
we'd have to be very fair about it.
I think she's done a good job for the country, not just for Democrats. She's done it for
the whole country.
Mary Morin, News Channel 5.
And Vermont's other U.S. senator says tonight he hopes for an experienced, intelligent nominee and a thoughtful process.
And then I hope we bring that nominee to the floor if it gets out of committee, and we do it in a timely manner. I think many Americans are getting tired of the Republicans being obstructionist for the sake of being obstructionist. And I hope we can move this process along.
When we asked Senator Sanders deflected questions about whether the president ought to nominate a justice, will be a liberal member of the court.